What'd you get on your essay?
The teacher said he needed to see my parents to talk about it.
What? No.
Parent creature conference?
It'll take the majors to swim here.
You do not call a parent creature conference with good news.
Really?
You must have totally failed.
You might have to repeat the class.
Crikey, this is terrible. I'm a no-hoper.
Poor thing.
I know. What can we do?
Oh, hey, I got an idea. All he really needs to see is a family member, right?
So, let's give him one.
Not me. We're all in that class. He'll recognize us.
So, who? Okay, Slow-Mo, remember, you're Laguna's great-aunt Lantic.
Yeah, and you have two seahorses named Roger and Blinky, and you live down under.
Under? You're Australian, so moan with an accent.
Ready?
Why is Slow-Mo dressed like a sand groper?
Parent creature conference, huh? Well, now you don't have to wait to find out how bad it is.
What? I know you were trying to help, but if I was failing before, then I'm sure gonna get expelled now.
You must be so proud of Lagoona. She's my best student.
Best essay ever.
Didn't see that coming. You see? Told you it was good news.